SpaceX is making Starship, a fully reusable spacecraft and super heavy booster rocket system intending to transport crew and cargo to Earth's orbit, Moon and Mars. If you are a SpaceX fan, then watch till the end, as in this video we will talk about the purpose behind building the Starship, its size, capabilities, uses and many more. And for more such videos on futuristic technology and inspiring innovators, don't forget to subscribe to Futurephile. When Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin landed on the moon in 1969 riding Apollo 11, people started to hope that humanity's winning streak will keep going to the space. Unexpectedly, this didn't happen. But very soon, mankind's long-awaited dream to triumph over planet is going to be true by SpaceX, which was built by a tech genius, Elon Musk. This business magnate always wanted to populate Mars and now is planning to send cargo mission to the red planet by 2022 and to crewed alongside two cargo flights to Mars by 2024 using the Starship. The flights of 2024 will begin setting up a propellant production plant where the water and carbon dioxide will be converted into liquid methane and liquid oxygen. The methane and oxygen will be used to fuel the engine of the Starship. This next generation spacecraft Starship, which will take people to Mars, has been under construction of SpaceX since 2012 and will eventually replace its predecessor, Falcon 9 family. The Starship is a way better than Falcon 9 in size and in performance. Falcon 9 is 230 feet tall and 12 feet in diameter, with the ability to carry over 50,000 pounds to low Earth orbit. On the other hand, the Starship expected to be about 387 feet tall and 30 feet wide, Elon Musk said in 2018. When fully functional, the Starship will be able to send over 220,000 pounds to low Earth orbit and will be the world's most giant launch vehicle, more than 8 times the Airbus A380, the largest passenger airline currently. Once its construction is completed, the Starship spacecraft will enter into the atmosphere of Mars at a speed of 7.5 km per second. SpaceX started to construct the Starship out of carbon fiber at first, but in 2019, Elon Musk announced to use stainless steel instead of carbon fiber to build the Starship. As stainless steel is much cheaper than carbon fiber, the metal has other advantages like handling heat better than carbon composites, and SpaceX got encouraged to switch to stainless steel. As the goal of SpaceX is to make general passenger trips to Mars possible, the cost of the trip is a matter of concern. The rapidly reusable rocket could reduce the cost of traveling to space by 100 times. So SpaceX aimed to build the Starship that can be reused, and through it, interplanetary travel will take place at much less cost. Besides, the Starship will deliver satellites at a greater distance at a lower marginal cost than Falcon rockets. Another positive thing is, facilities of the Starship are not limited here. SpaceX also targets to carry large amount of cargo to the moon along with Mars, which will be performed by the Starship. SpaceX Starship is carrying the vast dream of humanity to conquer Mars. So naturally, it demands a good amount of investment. Elon Musk said in 2018 that Starship and Super Heavy will cost something between $2 billion and $10 billion to develop, much more than the Falcon Heavy rocket of $500 million. But the cost will gradually lessen as SpaceX will mass produce nearly 100 Starships in 2021. It is reported that a Starship will cost about $5 million then. SpaceX has been developing the Starship with private funding, including the Raptor rocket engine used on both stages of the vehicle since 2012. In 2020, SpaceX had contracted with NASA to do limited early stage design work for 10 months on a human lunar lander variant Starship, Starship HLS, that might be used to land astronauts on the lunar surface as part of the NASA Artemis program after 2024. The entire project is possible only as a result of SpaceX's multifaceted approach of focusing on the reduction of launch costs. Lately, the prototype of the Starship made its first test flight on 4th August this year, after the first six prior crafts made unsuccessful flights to the sky. Four crafts were even destroyed at the time of testing. So, after hearing the news of the advancement of Starship construction, we can be hopeful that the complete building of spacecraft will be possible at due time, and within a short time, the Starship will take us to Mars proudly. It's not so far anymore. Our dreams of the magical visit to the red planet Mars will come true by the Starship of SpaceX. Hi, if you like this video, you may also enjoy the next video that we made on the epic rivalry of Elon Musk's SpaceX and Jeff Bezos's Blue Origin on space travel industry. We also have a full playlist on SpaceX, which you will love. See you in the next video. Thank you.